Hey everyone, it's Lindy. Welcome back to my channel. Today I want to talk all about selling online using the Mercari app. If you are someone who has been wanting to get started with selling merchandise online, but you're really intimidated and confused by a lot of the complicated sites out there, Mercari is a perfect opportunity for you to start selling merchandise online effortlessly. It's a simple, fast, uncomplicated process to start selling merchandise online and make money working from home. The Mercari app was designed to accommodate the average person, not power sellers, which means that buying on the app is not only easy, but the entire listing and selling process is as well. It's perfect for resellers who are just getting started with their online selling journey. Selling on Mercari is not intimidating at all. The entire process is pretty seamless. So it's perfect for the casual online seller all the way up to building an entire online store on the Mercari platform. So today I want to go over my favorite features that Mercari has for buyers and sellers, as well as talk about the kind of merchandise that I like to buy and sell on Mercari. And I'll even show you how fast and easy it is to list items on Mercari, because I actually have a listing that I needed to get put up, and so I figured this is the perfect opportunity for me to show you that. As a buyer, I really like the layout of Mercari. It's set up a lot like Instagram, where you kind of scroll through the items, where you get a nice, clear cover photo of the item that you're wanting to buy. You open it up, you can scroll through the photos, and there's very simple, short, and concise item description areas where you can get all of the information that you need to about the item in one centrally located spot. You also have the ability to heart items and save that in a liked area of your app, so that if you're shopping, you can simply mark items that you're interested in to go back and shop with later. And that is different than adding items to your cart. You can also add items to your cart, or you can just simply choose to heart items however you're wanting to shop. You also have the ability to essentially instant message the buyer and ask them questions about the item. There are two primary things that I will personally buy on the Mercari app. The first one is clothing. I've bought numerous kinds of clothing on Mercari. I love to buy lots of items for Benjamin, who is my six-year-old son. I will buy bundles of 8 or 10 shirts. I will buy 5 pairs of pants at a time. I've even bought Honest Company konjac sponges. One of the reasons why I like doing all of my home personal shopping on Mercari is because I also sell a lot of my home personal items on Mercari. So it essentially lets me sell items that I used to own and then use that money to buy new things that my family needs. For instance, that's exactly what I'm going to show you listing today. I have a bundle of Benjamin's sleepers. I have 10 different of all the same size sleeper pajamas that I'm going to list on Mercari. And then after it sells, I'll have that money in my Mercari account that I can then use to buy Benjamin new pajamas that will actually fit him. Not only have I bought lots for resale online off of the Mercari site, but I've also sold those kind of lots as well. I've sold boxes of jeans, boxes of phone cases, and that's because the shipping rates as a seller or a buyer on Mercari are the best that I've seen on any online selling platform. There's really good cost per pound averages when you get your shipping labels through the Mercari site versus other sites that are out there where you're having to pay a retail rate for heavy shipped items. So if I have a big lot of something that I want to sell or a big lot of something that I want to buy, I go to Mercari first because I know that the shipping rates are going to be the best. Another feature that the Mercari app has that I really like, not only as a buyer but also as a seller, is the ability to save searches and become notified when new items fitting that search come available on Mercari. For instance, there's this face oil that I really like. It's the Flower Beauty brand, that brand that Drew Barrymore has. It's the Elixir Serum. It's this really sparkly facial oil. I absolutely love it, and I'm always watching the searches on Mercari for when sellers are listing it, because it's not readily available all the time. So as a buyer, I can save that search, and if anyone lists that Flower Beauty Elixir that I like, Mercari is going to tell me about it so that I can go buy it. Which means that's also good for sellers, because if you're a seller who's listing multiple different kind of items on the Mercari site, if there's a buyer out there that's wanting to buy something that you are listing, for instance, like I'm getting ready to list all of these sleeper jammies in size 5T, if there's a buyer out there that's wanting to get a big lot of 5T pajamas and they have that search saved, as soon as I list it, Mercari is going to notify any potential buyer that I've just listed something that they're looking for. So this is an amazing feature that Mercari has for both buyers and sellers. And this would also explain why you might have listed something on Mercari and sold at lightning speed. It's likely because Mercari is actually telling the potential buyers that you just listed something that they're looking for. I also really like that you can utilize hashtags on Mercari. You can do hashtag free shipping, hashtag your store name, hashtag a particular brand, and people can search for hashtags and be directed directly to your listing. And then as a seller, I really, really love the ability to be able to send private offers to your likers or watchers. That means that if you have a buyer that has looked at your item and they click the little heart icon to basically categorize and save it in their Mercari account to potentially shop later, as soon as they like your item, you have the ability to send them a private offer to try to close that sale. And it can be instantaneously. As soon as someone clicks the heart button while they're still on the app, Mercari will tell you that somebody has liked it so you can get in there and try to sell it. Okay, so now I'm gonna show you just how easy it is to make a listing on Mercari. We're gonna list Benjamin's old pajamas really quick. There's 10 jammies here. I've already taken the photographs before I started filming this. I just laid them out really, really simply and snapped some photos, so those are already on my phone. So once you're logged into your Mercari app, at the very bottom center, there's a little button that says sell, so you just click sell. Then you just click list an item. Okay, so now we're gonna start with the photos. You click on the little top area there and you can say, all right, allow access. So now I'm just going to click all of the photos that I took, wait for them to upload, and then a description. What are you selling? 10 boys size 5T sleeper pajamas. I was gonna say jammies, but I think I'm just gonna say pajamas. Well, hold on, sleeper footie pajamas. Because they are footie pajamas. We gotta make sure we clarify that. And now you just describe your item. So if I was cross-posting this from another site, for instance, if I had it listed elsewhere, I could just copy and paste all of this information in here to really speed up the process. But since I'm not cross-posting this and I'm just creating a new listing, we're just gonna say, set of 10 footie pajamas, 8 are thick fleece, and 2 are thin cotton, various brands, mostly Carter's. Up to 3 hashtags. Let's say Carter's pajamas. We'll just do that. Category is kids, boys one pieces, condition is good. Oh yeah, I should probably say something about condition in here. No holes or stains, because there's no holes or stains. They're in really good shape. Size, they're all size 5T. Color, I mean, it's various, but I don't think that it gives us that option, so we're just gonna say blue, why not? Just gotta make sure you've got your zip code in there. And now, here comes what is usually the most confusing part about online selling that Mercari just makes super, super simple for sellers. So you can select from one of 3 options. You can opt to have Mercari generate a shipping label for you, charge the buyer, and then just email you the shipping label so you don't have to worry about it. You can select to do locally, where it'd be kind of like, you know, Facebook Marketplace, Let Go, something like that, where someone, if they live close enough to you, they can just come pick it up. Or you can ship it on your own, which means you tell Mercari how much to charge the buyer or whether or not you just wanna do free shipping, and then you, as the seller, go get the shipping label off of, you know, PayPal, Pirate Ship, something like that. So depending on what you're selling and how big it is or the kind of experience you have with printing shipping labels, you might just opt to have Mercari generate a label for you just to keep it really simple. So that's actually what I'm going to do, because these 10 sleepers are going to weigh a lot. So I know that I can get a better rate with Mercari shipping versus getting it on my own. So I'm gonna say Mercari shipping. Now you do have to know how much these items weigh. So this weighs, I know it weighs 5 pounds because I've already checked. And it's going to fit in a 12 inch by 12 inch by 12 inch box. And then you just say select carrier, and it's gonna tell you which carrier has the best rate. You could do US priority mail for this rate, FedEx for this rate, UPS for this rate. I'm gonna go ahead and say priority mail, even though UPS is just a little bit cheaper. And that's because I already have the United States Postal Service picking up packages from my house every day. So that's just gonna mean that I don't have to go drop it off somewhere. And then it literally asks you, who do you want to pay for the shipping? Do you want to pay for the shipping or do you want the buyer to? I'm going to say the buyer, and I'm going to set my price. Since it's 10 sleepers, they're all in really good shape. I'm going to say $5 per sleeper, so I'm going to charge $50 plus shipping. Now, this is another really cool feature that Mercari has that's really good for sellers, is that you can enable what they call smart pricing. And this is where you basically give Mercari permission to drop your price to try to push sales. So you set a floor price, for instance, they're recommending $42. And then if your listing is not getting any traction, your price will slowly start to drop. But the floor price is $42, which is fine with me, so I'm going to click save. And then you can either save it as a draft if you need to come back to it later, or you can just hit list, which that's exactly what we are going to do. Click list, and it's live and ready for sale on Mercari. Now, if I was just doing that listing on my own, I probably could have had it live in under 60 seconds, and that just goes to show you how darn easy it is to put up a listing on Mercari. In my experience selling for years online, I really do feel like Mercari is a very underutilized platform for both buyers and sellers. As a buyer, you can find amazing deals on Mercari. And as a seller, you can gain exposure to a whole other pool of buyers that might not be on the other sites that you're trying to sell merchandise on. Mercari is just a very user-friendly app all around to accommodate really anyone who might want to shop for something and get a really good deal, make a little bit of extra pocket money from home, or for sellers that just want to get some more buyers interested in their merchandise. So again, I'll make sure to put a couple of links down in the video description if you want to try selling or buying on Mercari today. Thank you again so much to Mercari for sponsoring today's video, and thank you guys for watching. If you like this video and found it helpful, please remember to give it a thumbs up before you leave. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already and ring the notification bell. That way you're notified whenever I post a new video. Let me know down in the comments below, are you a Mercari seller? Have you had a lot of success selling on Mercari? I want to hear your story because I always love knowing where my viewers are selling their merchandise and what kind of successes they have had. Thank you guys again so much for watching. I will see you with my next video. Bye-bye.